For 2 months, he was just with a Japanese girl. He was in Hong Kong, I was in Tokyo, I was waiting for him. We come to Tokyo, big love, everything perfect. And half a year later, I find out that when he was in Hong Kong, he was 2 months with a Japanese girl. And I break up with him, finish, fuck. No, I find out. I was the same like him now. I was the same. I didn't eat, I didn't sleep, I was destroyed. I had the same trust in him that he has in me now. Say exactly the same thing I was going through. I felt like terrible, like somebody killed me, like somebody cheated me, like terrible. I left him, I took my luggage in Hong Kong, I took my luggage. I went to another apartment, he every day coming and saying sorry for 1 month. Every day I shut the door. For 1 month, he bring me flowers, he bring me clothes, he bring me bags, shoes, everything. I would go back, bring back like this for 1 month. But I love him so much. And after 1 month, I'm like, okay, everybody can have one chance, you can have one chance, so we can work on this, we can start to be together, but we have to build up everything, because everything
of
is
course
destroyed.
Normal,
we have to build up everything, so we start from zero. It was so difficult to trust him again, so difficult. I start to trust him again, after 1 year, we have again amazing time, everything is perfect. And then